Hello guys, this is Leo the Wise, giving to all men, their needed uprise.
In this video I will wish, again quickly due to holidays, and Happy New Year to all MGTOWs. Dear Red Pillars, new subscribers, newcomers and male visitors. The short video to wish you a Happy New Year, and the best for the future. Many of you suffered, ran into the epiphany and their red pill rage. Some of you had a divorce. Some are in pain, not able to see their own flesh and blood, their daughters and their sons. Some are going through hardships either financially or emotionally. This video is for you all. Do not be afraid, this coming year will surely provide more hope and better prospects, valuable opportunities to make things right in your life. Getting a bit of positive from all that negativity you endured during the previous months. Changes are not always bad. It's what you make out of it. These problems are opportunities. Maybe getting divorced will help you focus on yourself and your passions again. Being in debt does not lead to any positive outcome apparently, but that's also an opportunity to learn, to grow and make something different out of your comfort zone. And minimalism is also around the corner. Something like launching a side business or taking another temporary job to pay these bills. It could mean few months or years after a true game changer in your life. Life is a flow and there is not much you can do about it. Embrace the flow and go along the events while being prepared for it. Some will have the so-called New Year resolutions, being more focused in their business, or learning a specific skill, dedicate their time in a new hobby. Some will stop smoking or stop drinking, others will select the eat healthy route straight away. Kudos to all of you. Remember that you have to persist if you want to get anything from this world. I plan to continue doing this channel. I have some subjects I still want to discuss about. I am open to suggestions and will implement these subjects as well if bringing something to the community. I will also go on my merry way regarding preparedness in general. I consider this essential to reach a certain level of freedom. No need to be a crazy nuthead 50 feet underground in a bunker with loads of ammo and supplies to be considered prepared. Being able to rely upon yourself when adversity strikes is the quality of men, and men going their own way are even predisposed to do so more efficiently. If they put the effort, add more control to your own life, knowing that you can resist and face several bad and dangerous situations and still end well off is quite nice to know. I also hope that this channel will continue to grow, impacting many lives of men all around the world, helping them to deal with the cards they have in hand, giving an uprise to the mundane and crazy life we all have to be part of. As I am not shaken by political views, hive mind opinions within the manager, I will continue to be independent as much as I can, talk about minor or major topics that divide the MGTOW community. On a more personal level, even if I do not share my privacy details to you folks, I can state that I will continue to improve on health, nutrition, sleep and financial areas by following the business route, doing some investing, by continuing to buy quality food and having a proper diet, by having quality sleep and needed hours, also doing sports, a fair share of cardio and some bodyweight training. I will continue to seek knowledge about psychology, philosophy, about money, learning languages and developing usable skills for my business ventures. And I will stay focused. Remember folks that MGTOW is just a road you take. The pace of the journey, the tempo, the speed and loudness of the resulting sound is up to you. Cheers.
And that is it for now. If this content was entertaining and interested you, please share, like, and subscribe to this channel. I am the Swan, leading men till dawn, and even beyond. Thanks for the audience.